Tonight's Good Sort is a man who looks great in pink lycra. Keith Emsden was a regular at Whangarei Hospital's intensive care unit until he decided to listen to his doctor and join a gym.
Now, that was about 30 years ago, and Keith hasn't been back in a hospital bed since. Best of all, he's sharing his secret of good health with others, as Hadyn Jones reports.
Keith Emsden is a bit of a pied piper. Twice a week, he wanders into the Whangarei YMCA. Right behind him are a bunch of dedicated followers.
Good afternoon, everybody.
This teacher and all his students all have one thing in common.
Generally asthmatics, but any breathing condition.
I came before my heart bypass, and I'm sure that these classes all helped.
One more set, here we go.
Keith, fit as a trout.
83-year-old Keith Emsden has exercised Whangarei's asthma sufferers to good health for 32 years for free.
Breathe in, breathe out.
And sadly now, he has his own health concerns.
At 81, I was super fit. At 82, I suddenly got angina and prostate cancer.
Very quiet here. No one talks while Keith exercises. I don't think they have to breathe.
And behind every good bloke, there's a lady somewhere. Keith's wife is Molly.
I'm the couch potato.
Molly used to worry about Keith's chronic asthma and trips to intensive care.
Oh, you think his next breath is going to be his last one? Is that bad?
Until Keith tells me he listened to his doctor.
And then Dr. Davison told me to get out and join the gym and he wouldn't see me back again. I didn't believe him, but I took his advice and I haven't been near the place since.
Keith's exercise companions have become his friends. They eat his scones while Keith tells me about his lucky life.
I decided to play truant and Dornier 17 bomber come in and bombed the church.
That was the time he escaped death by missing Sunday school during World War II.
16 of my mates were killed and lots of people said, oh, the Lord saved you. I said, why didn't he save my 16 mates? Okay, one more set, here we go.
Keith Emsden has saved his life and others.
Helped a lot of people in Whangarei with their health problems. Great guy.
And he's done it in style. He truly is a lucky man.
Thanks for coming. Give yourself a clap.
Hadyn Jones, One News.